My voice just cracked. Hi guys, welcome back. Today I'm doing another patron's request, and it is from Charles Lewis. Thank you so much for your support. You told me that you really like Scriabin, so I picked Opus 2 number 1, Etude Opus 2 number 1. I always forget that it's an etude, but I guess the thing that this etude practices, if that was what Scriabin even intended, would be voicing, because it's quite hard to do so many chords and have a beautiful melody interwoven in between. Is that correct English? Anyway, this was probably my first attempt at playing Scriabin. I tried to play it a long time ago when I was, I don't know how old I was, probably 14 or 15, but I never really succeeded because I don't think my hands were big enough at that time. I also don't think I would have had the emotional depth that I think I have a little bit more now. So I never really memorized it, never learned it to its full potential. So I tried to do it yesterday. I looked at it again after all these years, and I actually was able to memorize it yesterday. So on the same day that I started learning it, it's only 2 pages, so it's not that groundbreaking. But the reason I'm telling you this is because I actually really, really like the harmonies of this piece, and that's why I was able to memorize it in such a short time. It was stuck in my head for a really long time. I woke up with the piece stuck in my head today, this morning. So I am now going to try to record it. I will insert some clips right now from me practicing it yesterday and a little bit earlier today. If you guys want to see the full practice sessions, I am now doing a lot more, or I'm trying to do a lot more of those practice videos on my Patreon, so go check it out. There will be a link down there in the description and one at the end. Now I'm gonna set up and record, so watch me practice in the meantime. Thank you. Yay! So I figured out how to play the piece better, and it was actually by closing my eyes. So I tried in the middle, closing down the shades a little bit, because I said it was too sunny for me to get into this darker mood, essentially. But it didn't really work, so then in the middle of one of my last takes, I closed my eyes towards the end, and I realized, wow, I can really listen to myself play and control a lot better. So let me know if you guys like this piece in the comments, and anything else to say? I'm so out of it from zoning into the music and zoning out of reality that I forget how to talk. So I'm just gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.